Do you know what I see when I look at all this?
Chaos?
Inspiration. Do you know that your boys and my girls plan this all by themselves? No fear, no worries.
No parking, no oversight, inadequate toilet facilities.
Oh, you.
Hi, I'm Caroline Ray, and we are on the set of Bruno and Boots Go Jump in the Pool. Eugenia Scrimmage is spiritually awake. It's all about her consciousness and that she's trying to show children what's really important in life as opposed to academics.
Yes, for our cruelty-free cupcakes, we substitute carrot for chocolate, rice flour for wheat, tofu for flavor, and soy milk for happiness.
I would describe Miss Scrimmage as a trailblazer. She is on the forefront of fashion in every way.
One word, baby. Fabulous.
My character, like any really great actress, is based on my hair pieces. And I think if you look at Meryl Streep, she's really nothing unless she's wearing a weave or a wig. Eugenia Scrimmage is the headmistress of the all-girls school, but she's also coming up with her own clothing line. So I'm just looking at patterns. This would be great because it reminds me of an iguana that I actually had as a pet for 15 years. This would be like a tie that sturgeon would wear. Those are awful. Blah, blah, boring. This is nice because it reminds me I'm a master scuba diver. And this color actually makes me sick. The vibration is so low, I don't even want to touch it. Hideous. Some of these are hideous. I think the clothing line is going to be called Embrace Your Inner Magic.